PEGI 12.
Welcome to MOBA Mastery number 2, where we'll give you some quick tips and strategies about Guardians of Middle-earth. The battleground is full of more than just Guardians and soldiers. Today we'll show you some of the other creatures and structures scattered around the map. Shrines are unique structures in the jungles between the lanes that, when captured, give your team powerful bonuses. It takes just a few seconds to capture a shrine, but enemies can disrupt this by nearing it. The jungle also is home to powerful creatures, such as stone giants and orcs. Some creatures are more powerful than others, but all provide experience and temporary bonuses that can truly change the course of the match. If you need a place to hide, rather than a creature to fight, take notice of the brush scattered around the map. Inside, you'll be hidden from the enemy. Duck inside the brush to heal yourself, or to ambush your opponents. And look for health pickups in the shape of healing flowers if you need a health boost later in the match. Clearly, there's more to the map than just lanes. Next time, we'll talk about Guardian classes and what happens when your Guardian dies. For more info, check us out at guardiansofmiddleearth.com and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.